Now, from the Global Montreal studios at the corner of Peel and St. Catherine in downtown Montreal, the evening news.
Hello, I'm Peter Anthony Holder. Thanks for joining us. Protesters were demonstrating this afternoon against the Harper government's anti-terror law, Bill C-51.
Pour notre liberté, on est en démocratie, non dans une dictature.
They gathered at Jarry Park, according